हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई विल टीच यू बाइनरी मल्टीप्लिकेशन। सो इन बाइनरी मल्टीप्लिकेशन यू हैव टू फॉलो सम रूल दैट 0 × 0 इक्वल टू 0, 0 × 1 0, 1 × 0 इक्वल टू 0, 1 × 1 इक्वल टू 1। एंड व्हेन यू डू बाइनरी मल्टीप्लिकेशन वी हैव टू ऑल्सो फॉलो इन बाइनरी एडिशन। आई विल शो यू दिस बाइनरी एडिशन later. So let us start with a question. We have a question that 1111 × 101. Okay, we all know that this is a base, so we will multiply this. So let us start. So 1 1 1, okay, 1 1 ja, we can write here 1. Next 1 1 ja, 1. 1 1 ja 1 1 1 ja 1. Next 0 1 ja 0, 0 1 ja 0, 0 1 ja 0, 0 1 ja 0. Next 1 1 ja 1 1 1 ja 1 1 1 ja 1 1 ja 1. Now what we will do, we will add. Okay, so right here we don't have any number, we can simply write 1 here. 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0. Now we are doing binary addition, we have to add this number. 1 plus 0, it means it is 1. Now 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0, when we add 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 equals to 10, so 0 will be here, 1 will be carry here. Next 1 plus 1, 10, that means 0, 1 will be carry here. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1 equals to 1. Next 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 10, 0, 1, 1 plus 1, 10. So we have this answer 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. Because in binary addition, we have to follow this binary multiplication rule and binary addition rules. So we have to follow these two rules, then we can easily do. Thank you.